Looky here. Yes, we do. There's some good ones in there. Here we go. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey. Easy, easy. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Look at the size of that big one right there. Good Lord Almighty. You a big looking heifer. Yeah, you are. Oh, yeah. You got to lift it for it to...
No, you got to push down.
Oh, okay. Those
this
are different.
It's a transom mount.
Never seen those.
That's because I'm high tech, sir.
You are high tard. I mean tech. Here we go. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey. Easy, easy. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Ooh, boy, he's rough. She's pregnant. That one's pregnant, dude.
Oh, yeah.
She is pumped up too, boy. You need help? Yeah. I think there might be a couple of them in there pregnant. You guys got a hog problem? They tearing up your fields, your crops. Go ahead and give my man a call. A&M Hog Trapping. 817-925-2497. As you can tell, they are not happy. But it's these hogs.
Chains. Actually perfect, dude. Chill, dude. It's over.
Mama not happy.
Mama not happy.
So you gonna die?
They've been going crazy. There's blood all over the fence over here before we even got. Woo. Easy, heifer.
Don't make it too tight.
Okay.
Get on! Get on! Get on! Get on! You tell me when.
Hang on. God, dude, she's about to drop. You can see him in the side.
Get on! Get on! Yep. Yep. Get on! Get on! Get on! Get! Get up!
Be all right. All right. Oh.
Get on.
No.
Okay.
I didn't want to take a chance of those running. Get! That's a wrap, folks.